Whoever you are, I'm a nasty piece of work. Ask anybody.
You shouldn't be down here.
I could say the same about you. You come to admire your handiwork.
This wasn't my doing. What brings you back to the streets, John? You can call me Manny. I was asked to watch over you.
Watch over? So flap off.
You're not okay, John. You damned a girl to hell, and along with her, your soul. Now, I can't change your fate, but I can ease your suffering. We should go.
Can I help you, sir?
This is new. To save my soul.
Are you all right, sir?
Cheers. Interesting coincidence. Richie had to drive 20 blocks out of the way to pass Edgewood Avenue.
You bastards are gonna own me.
Good. No, 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 that's my shoe.
Oh. What happened? What happened to the John Constantine with the cojones to tell an angel to go to hell?
You got this situation under control.
Next time I'm gonna punch it.
All that network. You have to lower your walls first, and then you'll be able to see how far you can really go.
I see coins.
They're falling all around us. So beautiful.
Penny's from heaven. Subtle as a serpent.
People have their own unique markers for when celestial beings are close by. She's, rather traditional, it seems.
I'm not.
All the faith in the world, old son.
Now, you might want to stand back.
You sure you really want to go through with this?
I can do this.
It only took me like 6 months in the loony bin to turn me into a bloody amateur. I'm cursed when it comes to kids.
Probably on the account that I was such a wretched little bastard myself.
Wow. You really should get therapy for that.
I can offer you guidance.
Oh, thank you very much. I made it through my life without any help from you.
Are you sure about that? How do you know I wasn't by your side when your father burned you with his cigarette?
You know what I think of that dog's breakfast?
Ah, bloody hell, I hate when he does that.
Please.
That was a nice touch.
Won't make the slightest bit of difference, love.
On the contrary, the girl's right. Courtesy counts. You know, I cannot sway the outcome of events.
All right. All right. Face the sun. Then what? What good is it really gonna... Design, if you ask me.
That's what Zachary has. An angel's feather.
Piqued your interest now, have we?
Who are you talking to?
The ugly one. No.
Is he over here?
I didn't know she fell, John. Angels are compartmentalized, all part of the plan. To prevent our interference, keep humanity's free will intact.
Had you well.
I'll never go back there. Lift the spell or I will kill her. I deserve to be out there.
Your angel did what they always do. Nothing!
Like hell.
Ye cannot drink the cup of the Lord and the cup of the devil.
The one's guild. They're the least of my worries. You got a light?
Those things will kill you.
If I don't know what I need.
If I was you, I wouldn't have much to say to me either.
Wow. Self-pity parade. Is this what you do when you're left to your own devices?
Oh, what's the point in having a mirror that shows you the past if you can't wallow in it?
Nice landing.
Anything happen to our bodies here, we'll run another plane, all right? Can we just discuss that a little bit?
Just a little. You know, I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, well, why don't we all just take a bloody holiday, eh?
Don't even think about it.
Oh, I forgot. Angels, they can't read sarcasm.
Or maybe, just maybe,
this is another form of manipulation dressed up as angelic guidance. Why don't I verify that with a scry map?
Oh, of course, angels aren't against pandering bloody theatrics!
Use your instincts, Zed's visions. Stay vigilant.
How the hell did I get over here?
Nice.
Filthy habit.
Fix it!
If this is about sex...
Who the hell do you think it's about? Did you know, eh? Did you know all this time?
Calm down, John!
I think I'll do just that, mate.
I took your advice. I'm focusing on what I can control, and that's you. Zed's laid out why I need help, so now you're booted on the ground with me, trapped until the spell wears off.
Listen, do you know why I don't stay in a human body for very long?
All that messy blood coursing through your veins, all those feelings and urges. You probably need a nice shower in heavenly light afterwards, don't you?
John, when I'm in a body, I lose contact with the heavenly host. It's vast stores of knowledge, and more importantly, all of my angelic.
Thomas Galen.
Yes.
It's time to come home. Your work here is finished. Peace is yours. Your place of rest awaits.
Why don't you just enjoy your time with them, John?
You're up to your old tricks again. Manny's here.
I know. Looking. I'm sure you'll find whatever you need.
sound advice. You like pickles?
I love pickles. Of course. Pickles. Aren't you?
Be an angel. Come over here and hold it for me, will you? You know, you're like a blister. You only turn up when the hard work's done.
What do you want?
I'm canceling a contract on John Constantine. You understand? He's off limits.
You work for the Brujeria?
No. The Brujeria work for me.